right side of the neck, the one that's facing the camera already. So that's the low neck right in front of the shoulder. And with your right hand, that's your middle finger, you want to hold that contact. The other one is going to be the number 5 point. So let's find the shoulder blade and scoot down about 3/4 of an inch towards the tail. And that'll be on your left hand, your pointer finger, holding that one.
So now he wants to move.
Hey, Ollie, wait
don't
a minute.
Move, Ollie. Please don't move.
Okay, so let's do that again. He obviously feels your presence.
Yeah. Okay.
Well, that's weird. He just twitched with his paw. What does that mean?
He's doing what?
His paw just twitched.
He's probably
trying to adjust it here so you can see better. Right, Ollie.
He's going back, that's all right.
Okay. We're going around in circles here.